Good morning. I have no idea what day it is. Do you? Tuesday
something? I think it's Tuesday. Yeah, May 9th. Yeah.
Yeah. Well, we got out of the Clarion Inn, dragging our bodies along with heavy packs and new shoes, which feel funny. And heading up, we're going to go to New Jersey very shortly.
Yep.
And just see how far we can get. Stretch goal, we'd like to see if we could get to a deli bar tomorrow, but I kind of doubt it. But we'll see.
Yeah, there's some campsites about 13 and 16 miles and even further. So, you know, we'll just see what the terrain does today.
Lots of water, apparently.
Yeah.
So the world's our oyster today. We just need to climb up a hill and start doing the Humpty Bumps.
Yeah. So, but today we go into New Jersey.
New Jersey, not New Hampshire.
Not yet.
Still at 500 whatever miles for that.
All right, let's cross that bridge.
All right. Nobody ever talks about how smelly that bridge is or about how much it bounces as the trucks go by. You get wave action going on in sections. Wow. It smelled like fish, smelled like sewer, smelled like cars. I don't think I've ever heard anyone mention that before. Maybe it was just our lucky day. Top of this hill, opens up, but really nothing to see. But the clearing's pretty. Trees are pretty. Green's so fresh. Kind of nice to get a breeze up here. I guess we'll go back into the tunnel.